Hello, I'm Jury Rigged, and this is Hitman 2016, where I had planned to do this in plain sight challenge, where you trigger the fireworks and assassinate Dahlia and Victor within 10 seconds of each other with a sniper rifle. There's a problem with that, and that is that I did not quite plan ahead correctly. I need the lockpicks. Apparently, having the palace key was not good enough to get to that barge, so I'm kind of SOL otherwise. Everything else is the same, though. Got everything that I need, so let's go ahead and jump right back in. My plan was going smoothly up until the point where I had to get onto that barge.
Welcome to Paris 47.
Thank you. I'm just going to go ahead, and funny enough, I said that I was... I'm the stylish guy that doesn't, you know, run, but you know what? I'm ready to run. This is going to take some time to set up, so...
Welcome, sir.
Enjoy. I'm excited! So excited! And then... slip back here. Uh-oh. Start off with palace staff so I can get access to a lot of the grounds.
What do they know?
What's wrong?
Still gonna pick up the palace key just in case. Can't believe the palace key doesn't open the gates. What the hell? You know what? From there. No, that's this way. Oh, wait, no, there's a guy out there that recognizes me. I do need to go up this way. Damn it. I think there is, maybe there isn't. Regardless. I'm gonna need to detect this guy at some point, probably.
So, I was in the bathroom, and I heard this guy come up.
Saluting? Seriously? Now, I might have to wait a little while for these guys to get in position. But, I also might be able to... make it work. The main problem is the patrols for these cicada guys overlap. And I definitely don't want to... Maybe I did this just right. Because this guy stands at this door, whatever that would, whatever you'd call that, passage, opening. This guy walks up to about right here. Yeah, this would be perfect then.
Dahlia? Oh. Not yet. I go on and I have. I think I did, but I want to be clear.
I'm not shadowing you at all.
Fine. I'll be up after the show. Ciao. I see you there. Can I help you? No? Well, could I ask that you maybe leave us alone? Thanks.
You're gonna make things difficult, aren't you? Here we go. Other cicada guy's gone. The cicada guy's...
Yeah, Dan, it's me.
Yep, here we go.
Oh, you're watching the live feed. No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm...
Drag, dump, done. Okay, now I can pick up this gun, but I do not want to. Definitely don't want to be caught with it. You know what? I'm gonna pick up the gun.
I like it.
Just drop it a little bit closer. Although, really... Shit.
Wait a minute.
I shouldn't have moved it. I should have kept it exactly where it was.
What irresponsible person left a weapon lying?
Can I get this guy over here? I was saying that because if I'd left it where it was, then I could have done that a lot more easily. Now, there are two weapons on the ground, but... Whatever. And now, what I did last time is I ended up with one security guard and one cicada in each of these boxes, but now I can just put both of these guards here instead of dragging one of them an extremely long distance. Never notices that. Dumped him. And much faster than before. Dump both of them. Can't imagine that would be good. Turning on the faucet right there. I definitely want to check this out.
According to the pyrotechnician's schedule, Novikov planned a grand fireworks display at the Enix Sandwich ship.
Okay, we're clear. Just change into a second outfit. Now, no one cares that I have a high-powered sniper rifle. Ah, good times, good times. Is that something I can do multiple times? Yes, excellent. Is there anyone down here? Okay. So ultimately my plan... When the fireworks start, I don't know how to adjust this or if I can do anything with it or not. When the fireworks start, I know Dahlia comes out here, and I know Victor... Maybe she comes out there? Pretty sure she comes out there. And I know Victor comes out here. So I don't know what kind of options I have. So if it's within seconds of each other... Maybe. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop that right there. It'll stay, that'll be fine. Is just put it right back where it was on the way out, but I don't know how plausible that would be. I don't know how feasible that would be. I haven't used the sniper rifle before, so it could go badly for me. And a lot of these cicada guys seem to recognize me. I do need a tech outfit. Well, those guys don't recognize me, and those guys don't seem to, so that's not bad. There's another coin over here, so at least that's a backup.
Horrible!
One of those security guards, that security guard should have had coin too. I must not have picked it up. Good, he doesn't know who I am. That would have been messy.
Creature of habit.
Novikov asked me to fetch it for him. He wants to trigger the fireworks himself.
I like how you can do that with a number of disguises. Okay, so I definitely want to switch back to Cicada. And probably save before I actually trigger off the fireworks.
Victor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
What's the matter? I'm hitting on a forest fight.
Now, fortunately, he and his bodyguard know who I am, or don't know who I am, more accurately. But neither of them are here. Now, if they passed by at the wrong moment, that could have been very bad for me. I am so visible up there, that's just really bad. But I'm fairly certain it is a silenced rifle, so... crowbar. I guess that makes sense. God, this barge sounds so nasty. It looks so nasty. Wow, this could end up being a lot shorter than I thought it would. Alright, first off, pick up the Jaeger. And let's save right here. Both of them should... Seriously? Seriously? They know where I am. Yeah, that's not good. Oh shit. This one's gonna be bad. Whew. Okay, snuck past the guy that would have been able to ID me. Stash this again? No, I thought you could stash these again.
Hey,
Hitman.
How about 9 feet?
What? Oh.
Man, you copy? I don't know what the hell is going down here, but something's completely off. Over.
All right. This helmet. They're searching for him, but they got no idea who did what, and there are no bodies for them to find because they don't look in those lockers. Also, Cicada has pretty full roam, so the only thing that I could do to get around more is, like I've done before, become helmet. Was I recorded? Do any of these people suspect me? No? Can Can I do this? Oh, hi. Where do you stand?
Yeah, the chief's got it.
I don't know if I've been recorded or not. Close this door either. Okay, that guy goes all the way to the back at some points. Really? You just pick up a... Guy going out? Yep. Nobody saw anything. Excellent. I feel like I'm getting better.
You see?
And just out the front door. Until I can figure out where the boat key is, which is probably going to take me dressing up as Helmet. Or the Sheik. I need to figure out what the deal is with the Sheik. Actually, I'm sure I've used that exit before. I'm gonna see if I can use this one. It's a different door, at least. So, you know, there's that. Seen that before, so yeah. Salute too soon, in plain sight, sniper assassin. Ah, I get a sedative poison vial now. As opposed to the injector? I guess? Three hitmans. No notice kills. They noticed the kills because, well, I guess because the guard was probably watching them. Also because I suck at shooting and it took me three shots to actually kill both of them, actually, because I missed her twice, but nobody noticed. And then I shot him three times before he actually died. But I was never spotted, and that could have gone a lot worse. Yeah, so there you go. I'm not actually gonna play it again, but I do want to check and see what it has to say about the sedative poison vial. Vial of poison contains a single dose of sedative. Any individual dose will immediately slip into unconsciousness. Immediately slip into unconsciousness. May be administered via food or drink. Okay, so that's... okay, that's not a medic. That's... they'll just straight KO. Alright. Wonder how much more I can do on this. Let's see what challenges I might want to do next. See, assassinate him with a light rig, that could be fun. Silent assassin suit only. Man, that one's gotta be a bitch. I don't know how you could do that. Complete it, which means you kill them and get out. Only kill the targets. No bodies found. Do not get spotted. If you are detected by cameras, erase and destroy the evidence. Do it all in your suit. Now, I'm pretty sure what I just did didn't have any cameras going, but I could be wrong on that. And there are a couple areas that I went into that you are not permitted to go into. Let's see, let me think. Well, you could possibly... I don't know. There's a couple ways to kill them. It says nobody's found, but there are a couple accidental ways to kill them that you might be able to get to without being spotted. But they're still in unauthorized areas. That's definitely a challenge I'm not going to be able to do just yet. Push Victor into the river. Like I said, I assume if the fireworks don't go off, he will go check out the river. And I can arrange a meeting with him. Let's see. I definitely think I should do that next. I guess you have to actually have lethal poison before you can do that. Push. Oh, this is the other one that I want to do. Is you get the fireworks. And when they both go outside, she, as you see here, she is standing right above him. So it's entirely possible for her to land on him, and basically the fall kills both of them. That would be very difficult. You'd have to have an inconspicuous explosive, which I know you can get. And then there's one for getting both of them with a heat lamp explosion, which I actually think I'd like to try to do. Getting upstairs would be difficult. Assassinate both of them with the fiber wire. That's definitely one that would be easy to do. You know what? I'm going to do that just to redeem myself. I'm going to do that now. I'm going to do this on this episode. I can't start with the medic points, but I need the fiber wire to do this. I don't need anything in the shed for this. I'm going to go ahead and put the lock pick. I'm just going to go ahead and take the lock pick. I'll put that in the pantry. And I just need some medic poison and the right timing. So I should definitely be able to do this quickly. And having a few ideas in mind for dealing with other problems and having some experience with that. I don't know the best way to get Helmet's outfit. Right now my way involves taking out two cicada guards and getting lucky, but yeah, that should be very doable. So let's go ahead and do that one. Two for one, unless it crashes. If it crashes, then that will be And now I am in a race for time.
Have sir, fun. Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Sorry, sir.
Really excited. Take out this guy, but it's not really very wise to do. But there is this right here by the door. This guy's the staff, means I'll be able to take care of Victor. Here's some medic. Here's the palace key. And so I need to... get up here quick as can be. Nope, I need to get the... Planning ahead pays. So apparently I don't even need the opportunity to do this. I don't know, let's test that.
Someday you might be a head waiter.
I'll kill you next. I can't think of many times that someone drinking something and going unconscious immediately would really be beneficial to you. Novikov's making his rounds. I'm definitely a little bit ahead of schedule. Not that I mind being ahead of schedule, it's really probably for the best. Looks like he's on the way. Well, I mean, that's a good way to kill a couple innocent
that
people, too.
Is Victor Novikov.
Mr. Novikov, I prepared this one especially for you. Enjoy. No one cares that I'm carrying around garrote wire. He'll be a while. See, he's still doing his thing here. There are some events that just do not begin until you trigger them, basically. And there are some events that do cycle. Ooh, I could poison her. Yes, I think I'll do that. I'll poison her drink as helmet. Kind of like what I did last time, except for I'm going to remember the garrote wire this time. This might be a little too close.
That Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Huh. Thank you. Good.
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, you're watching the live feed. No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. Of course.
How close can I get? This close is good. Usually those boxes are here whether or not you get them. That's interesting.
Jeez.
Who keeps leaving their weapons behind?
Keeps? I hope someone else isn't doing it.
Forever. You've got to strike one.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor. Voltaire's meet next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Okay, so I need to walk the runway. All right.
Up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. We can take a sip.
Appreciate it.
Set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Now, I'm not gonna walk the catwalk yet. Seriously? I wanna go ahead and... I don't know when she drinks. I wanna go ahead and set the stage, though.
Helmut Kruger. Wow.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
Don't have to...
What's your story? You know, actually, I read this, this book about the fashion industry through the ages.
Of course, she's coming this way now. Well, that's great. Perfect timing there, I guess. Come on, Dahlia. Open? Huh. Are you waiting here because I came up here? She might be waiting here because I... Okay, well... No, she's moving, okay. Comes back in the room. Excellent. I like that over the, She should get poisoned.
Mr. Krueger?
The Krueger. Steps I go through to murder someone.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you on the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him. Get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
Mm-hmm.
not going to drink that glass? Well, I do have another option. Shame she didn't drink. Well, I say shame. Oh, there's one in here. Oh, where is... There has got to be a key somewhere, right? Boathouse, maybe? It might be somewhere in the attic, too.
Mr. Krueger?
Just now,
yeah,
popping up.
Everyone is so relaxed. Yeah, it's our safe haven.
Yeah, you're the bad cancer.
Oak key, anyone? More rat poison. You can never have too much rat poison. Okay, so it's not in here.
Helmut Krueger.
Seriously? All right. There's an actual structure in there. I can say with fair certainty it's not in there. I'm fairly absolutely certain.
Mr. Krueger, I'm sorry to inform you that you currently do not have access to the room.
Yeah, whatever. Where could the boat key be? It's not in here. Security room? Do I have a cicada guy? Yeah, I've got a cicada guy I can switch over to. As a matter of fact, Helmut's outfit came from over here anyway, so I can switch to the cicada guy and it should be fine. That's the palace staff? Yeah, don't need the palace staff. I like these. You can play things out different ways. I mean, this is a really fun game. We're going downstairs. We're going to the basement. Because that seems like the best answer for where the boathouse or the boat key would be. Much like the palace key, I'm sure it would be extremely hard to notice. Got some shotguns, got the pistol. Oh, hello. That is in the attic. Damn it!
You mean antiques, dummy? It's a museum.
No, I mean junk, as in old crap.
I bet it's in the attic. Alright, well, let's do the attic first. Let's try the attic first. What? Extremely handy, just switch outfits on the fly. Let's get back up to the attic. I think it's in the attic, actually, which is crazy. But it's also the only place that I haven't really searched yet, ever. I went into the attic once, and it was a horrible mess. Oh, shit, does this work without me wearing the... Better not see me.
Yes, I'm positive.
Seriously?
Alert.
More rat poison. Okay, so maybe it's not up here. Also, I'm compromised, which is going to make this a lot more difficult. That's just a gun. Can't quite make out what that is. Is that another gun? I should probably, you know, while I'm here and not absolutely dead. Yeah, that's another gun. Yep, I'm screwed.
Hey, you! Halt!
Nah, we're fast.
Our consequences, why are you...
Yep, I'm screwed. Helmet's dead. Helmet's dead. Dying.
Come on.
Where does this go? What the hell am I? Novikov's office? I've actually never been in this part of the building. Well, no, actually, I've never been in this part of the building. Oh, this is the Bull in the China Shop challenge. Do I have somewhere I can hide the guard? That's a no. Is there anywhere to hide someone in here? That's a no. Okay. Well. I'll be all right. You know, actually, a different disguise might be good. So that I can throw at this. Trigger longer. Aha, so yes, I just depress the trigger a little bit. Oh, no, I don't want to leave that behind. It's not someone inspecting, is it? It looks like it's just someone patrolling. God, I want to kill somebody with the letter opener so bad. Shame I can't hide those bodies, too. Ooh, police baton. Okay, this went from doing something quick a second, or doing something again quickly, to exploring the actually, you know, the original intent, actually. I think what I'm looking for is on the other side.
Oh. Wow. Never knew this stuff was so complex.
Well, I figured that would happen eventually. Oh, thank God. Okay, now I know where it is. This is actually what I'm talking about. If you have a crowbar, you can break this and it'll fall straight down. Not likely to hit any innocents, and very likely to kill, well, actually guaranteed to kill whoever's underneath it. Alright, so where do I need to go? Huh. Sure, he's okay. I mean, he's got the KO marker on him, so you know. That's definitely a mirror thing. Or a reflection or light, I don't know, it's frustrating, sure. Excuse me, fellas. Excuse me. I probably can't get down the other way either. Leaves me only one real solution. So, I'm sorry, buddy. I'm just gonna leave clothes all over this map. There isn't difficult, and getting to the key is not really that hard either. Getting out wearing my suit is gonna be the tough part. Crap. Okay. Son of a bitch. And not getting in trouble for I'm not gonna be able to do it there. And this is the wandering guy that's annoying as hell. What did I put in here? Lockpick? Oh yeah, I didn't need it this time. Right. Oh, nope. Well, you know what? That's fine. You can end up with a ton of coins if you go to that the guy's office. Shit. Hadn't considered that. Alright, backup plan. Can I get out this way? I love how, just because I want a very specific way of exit. No, we're clear? Okay, good. I love how, just because I want a very specific way of exit, I'm having such a pain in the ass time. But I did also manage to deal with this guy that I didn't want to mess with. Made it difficult. It took longer, but hey, you know, sure. Which way is the security office? This way? That's through the... No, I need to go through here first. You're about to move. Of course you are. No, I'm just watching the security monitors. Everything's fine. Now I can go through here. I can switch outfits back to my suit. This guy might be a problem. No problem. Now I'm in a trespassing area, now I'm not in a trespassing area, so I'm fine. He's moving. Okay. So I've got to be mindful of this guy who's roaming. And now I'm fine. Whew. Doing this stuff all in your suit. Pain in the ass. Where are you guys going? Okay, you guys are coming over here. Whoa! No, no. Thank you. and now I have the boat key. Oh my god! Oh my god. Okay, picked up some new things. I don't know where the hell the apartment is. I was spotted, and that's the only problem. I did get spotted when I was playing as Helmet. I could have had 5 points. Could have had 5 points, and I can't remember if I had 134 or 143 for my other run. It also took me a long time to do that one. Obviously not actually... can start in the attic now, which will save me some trouble, but not a lot. If I'm going for, like, the vampire deal. Which I'm curious about. I haven't clicked that yet. Haven't tried that yet. The palace garden... Which is... These are pain-in-the-ass places to start, because this basically puts you right where you're gonna be targeted by Cicada if you can move an inch. And this places you somewhere you're gonna be targeted by Cicada if you move an inch. So, yeah. What the hell? This one may actually... If you start on the barge... It may be that eventually the fireworks do trigger off, and if you're patient enough, you can then get them without doing anything in disguise. And so this could be the perfect way to pull off the... Oh no, but the bodies would be discovered. I don't know. But I'm getting there. Also, did I unlock anything else? No, I don't think so. Yeah. Top floor bathroom. I don't remember. Oh, no, that's her bathroom. The first floor apartments, I don't know what those are. Have no idea what the first floor apartments are, so maybe I should check that out, too. Yeah, so, for now, apologies for the extra long episode. I've really meant it to be fairly short, but this took another hour on top of the bit that I had before. If you have any comments on the game, gameplay, my performance, or anything else, do feel free to comment. If you enjoyed the video, do please like, and have a good day.